मॉनसून हॉल प्लस अ लॉट ऑफ टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स दैट आई रिलाय बाय, बिकॉज जब मॉनसून शुरू हुआ ना आई फॉरगॉट कि यार पूरा चेंज करना पड़ता है वार्डरोब और व्हाट यू कैन एंड व्हाट यू कैन नॉट वेयर. So here's my collection of what I strive by in monsoons. In this video, I'm literally going to take you from top to bottom, from hair care, skin care, footwear, fashion, bags, everything I'm going to cover you. So let's first begin with footwear because that's the very first thing I tend to change. जैसे ही बारिश होना शुरू होता है, all nice sneakers and everything goes inside and बारिश का footwear comes in. But this year I have nice looking, very practical footwear options. I'm going to begin with my most favorite, which are Birkenstocks. Himani, my best friend, she uses Birkenstocks since months now and inspired from her, uska review bahut acha tha. I bought this pair for myself. It is so comfortable and its technology pura alag hai because jo wine ka cork stopper hota hai na, it is that material. So even if it gets wet, I don't feel uncomfortable and it dries super fast, very comfortable, and this will last years, years and years. This is very expensive. Inka average price hai 4,000 to 5,000 per footwear. बट उनके डायरेक्ट वेबसाइट पे काफी ऑफर्स रहते हैं. आई कॉट इट फॉर 30% ऑफ, सो अराउंड 3,150 इज व्हाट आई पेड फॉर दिस. आई फाइंड इट टोटली वर्थ इट. मैं क्रॉक्स के शोरूम भी गई थी बट इस साल मुझे उनके कलेक्शन से कुछ ना इतना जमा नहीं. बट आई हैड बॉट वन लास्ट ईयर व्हिच मोस्ट ऑफ यू विल रिमेंबर फ्रॉम माय बर्थडे हॉल. इट्स दिस पेयर ऑफ क्रॉक्स बैलरीना. सॉरी दे आर डर्टी बिकॉज दे आर वेरी वेरी ओवर यूज, बट दे लुक सो गुड ऑन एनी लाइक फॉर्मल आउटफिट ऑल्सो बिकॉज दे आर लाइक दैट, दे हैव दैट वाइब. ये अराउंड 2000 के थे आई थिंक. दे गोना लास्ट मी एटलीस्ट 5-6 मोर इयर्स, तो वर्थ इट तो ये भी है. बस आई लाइक नाइस लुकिंग फुटवेयर. आई डोंट लाइक वेरी ब्राइट एंड चप्पल लुक नहीं पसंद. आई नीड इट टू लुक गुड. मेंटेनिंग दैट ओनली, मम्मा वॉन्टेड टू रियली गेट मी अ पेयर ऑफ नाइस फुटवेयर व्हिच आई कैन यूज इन द मॉनसून. तो दिस वी बॉट फ्रॉम वेस्ट साइड. द कैच इज दैट आई वांट टू टेल यू, कभी भी आप मॉनसून फुटवेयर लेने जाओगे एंड यू वांट समथिंग फैंसी, लुक फॉर अ पीयू मटीरियल व्हिच इज लाइक अ फेक लेदर प्लास्टिक मटीरियल. तो इसमें से ना पानी स्लाइड ऑफ हो जाता है, वोंट गेट स्पॉइल्ड इन मॉनसून्स. माय ओनली कंसर्न वाज दिस गोल्डन चेन. ये शायद रस्ट कर सकता था बट अभी तक तो कुछ नहीं हुआ है, सो इट्स गोइंग गुड. दिस वॉज फॉर 1,500. एंड लास्टली, इफ यू ओनली फील कंफर्टेबल इन स्नीकर्स देन गो फॉर समथिंग लाइक दिस जिसका कलर डार्क हो, बिकॉज इवन इफ यू एक्सीडेंटली स्टेप इन मड और कीचड़, इस पे स्टेन्स ना उतना जल्दी से नहीं हाईलाइट होंगे जितना कोई भी और लाइट कलर पे होंगे. सेकेंडली द सोल, दिस मिड सोल, इस पे से जल्दी से स्टेन्स निकल जाते. इट्स द फैब्रिक पार्ट विच इज ट्रिकी टू गेट क्लीन. सो दिस एनी टूथपेस्ट एंड ओल्ड टूथब्रश विल गेट दिस ऑल स्पॉटलेस. And this, if it's dark and printed something like this, it's very comfortable. Usually you get slip-ons anywhere between 1,500 to 3,000. If you're looking for super affordable ones, Zudio has some from 599. And if you want good ones, then Skechers and Adidas ka this new range is good to invest in. And the next most important thing is umbrellas. I actually like to get wet in the monsoon. This day I used to not carry umbrella in the beginning, but now when I have to go to a place like an event, so I carry an umbrella now. But basically I like cute stuff. So the first one was this banana umbrella. This, it looks good and it's very easy to fit in any bag, but it's not very practical in terms of usage. ये मैं जब भी खोलती हूँ ये उल्टी खुलती है. लाइक हमारे में इसको बोलते हैं छतरी कौआ बन गई. आई डोंट नो इफ दिस इज अ वेरी रेगुलर टर्म इन अदर लैंग्वेजेस, बट इट ओपन उल्टा. एंड दिस वॉज द ओनली अम्ब्रेला दैट कुमार एंड आई हैड इन गोवा विद अस. द व्लॉग फॉर दैट इज कमिंग सुपर सुपर सून. तो आई वॉज सॉर्ट ऑफ हैप्पी कि अब तो फोर्सफुली वी हैव टू बी क्लोजर अंडर वन अम्ब्रेला, दैट रोमांटिक थिंग. दिस इज द फर्स्ट वन. So I recommend it if you use it very rarely and you just want something as an emergency use case in your bag. Agar aapko roz use karne ko chahiye, then this will not be the one for you. Then you can invest in this one which looks so cute. These transparent umbrellas have been coming on and off. Is saal to bahut zyada trend mein, but this is the most affordable version of a transparent umbrella. This is for around 450 rupees from Amazon, so very accessible. Ek do din mein delivery bhi aa gaya tha and this has lasted me very well. I've been using this a lot for day wear. Plus it looks super cute in pictures and all. I have mamma and daddu's pictures in this too. So practical ke saath saath cute bhi bahut lagti hai ye wali. Now the next thing that starts acting up is the skin. Most people start breaking out during monsoon because of this very humid and fast weather change. Usme sabse important kya hota hai, cleaning your face out so that all this dirt and all is removed nicely. And skincare doesn't end by applying and applying products. Jaise sunscreen is super essential, but wo laga ke fir aap raat ko usko bina nikale so curve is not healthy for your skin, your pores is going to get clogged and eventually you will break out. So I found this face wash which is amazing to take off all this SPF, dirt and makeup without drying your skin out. It's a Dr. Sheth's Aamla Vitamin C Face Wash. This face wash has 2% vitamin C, which is the face wash mein sabse highest concentration hai abhi tak that I've seen. Ye kyun mein ko business ne bataya ki ye over dry nahi karta skin ko while taking all the dirt and gunk off. It's sulfate and paraben free, that is one major reason why it does not happen. The texture of it is very gentle, bahut hi mast sa lather generate ho jata hai and it does not feel like it's gonna take all your natural face oils away too. Now, a great partner to go with the face wash is the Dr. Sheth's Aamla VC10 Vitamin C Serum. This is one thing that goes beyond dark spots, pigmentation and scars because it's mein antioxidants bhi bhar bhar ke. Spirulina na main aise bhi consume karti thi to make the gut healthy and that it's present in a very good amount in this serum. My favorite part about this is the texture because usually face oils and serums are so like thick and wo nahi, sometimes you feel like a bit suffocated and not fun to apply it. This is watery, like you need to see how it just flows off of my hand. So that's why I really enjoy using it, especially in this very moisture wala weather, face serums are nahi suit karte. The vitamin C in the serum has two different sources, a chemical source and the other one is Aamla. So basically isme dono hai, like active bhi aur ek natural source bhi. In the lockdown when Aamla was recommended ki vitamin C is good, you know, to build your immunity, they would always be out of stock in the market. So we all know ki Aamla ka power kitna hai in terms of vitamin C ka capacity. Plus it's one of the most concentrated forms of vitamin C in the entire world and collagen booster bhi hai, antioxidant bhi hai, so it's all things good. So I personally like to know what's gone in the skincare I'm using and I really appreciate that Dr. Sheth's as a brand has 90 years of experience formulating skincare products for Indian skin. So if you like any of this, everything will be linked in the description box down below. You can use the coupon code to check out as well for an additional discount. Now the next thing I changed was my bag because I was using this beautiful Coach bag. I'll make a video about the bag soon as well. And I was walking and thoda keechad uchla. And wo fabric wala bag hai. So I was like, I can't be using fabric bags in monsoon. I totally forgot about that. So a very good material to use is again a PU type plastic fake leather material jo maine footwear mein bataya tha. Is pe keechad ho, kuch bhi ho, if you even drop any food item, it'll just slide off, it won't stick. So this kind of a baguette cum sling is good and the sling strap bhi hai. This I got for around 600 from Myntra. Yehi material mein you can experiment with different shapes like a backpack, a tote bag. I had DIY'd this, a short is uploaded on it. This is inspired by the very trending Instagram bag. But this material is good in monsoon basically. And like this nude color, super helpful. Aisa nahi ki ye sari bags sirf monsoon ke liye na. These come in handy even after monsoon is over. But this is what I stick to basically to not ruin any bags in the season. So ek unsaid rule to sab follow karte hain monsoon mein, to not wear light colored bottoms and whites and all of that. Personally I don't like wearing light colored tops also jaldi se if I'm going out, because in case I'll get wet na, it reveals the inner wear and I get uncomfortable agar aas paas ab stare karne lagte ho. Especially college mein to main pehenti nahi thi. Some good alternatives in that are of course dark colored t-shirts but printed stuff, because even if this gets wet kuch see through nahi hota and the print like sort of make sure it's covering you up well. And then of course dark colored solid t-shirts, navy blue is a very good alternative if you don't like the typical black. I to like black also, but this is a good option. Ye bhi geela hone pe kuch bhi reveal nahi karta andar se. And for fancier events I love wearing structured tops of this material. This is a cotton, very stiff material, but pehne se bhi acha lagta hai and it's very rain safe. In terms of bottom wear, I like to keep it like a very light fabric, like viscose poly material jo jaldi se sook jayega, because even if you wear a windcheater to jaldi se I don't prefer and don't see many people use also, but umbrella bhi doesn't cover you completely from the bottom, so I like this kind of a fabric jo dry jaldi hota hai. A nice high waisted trouser like this is a great option. Again dark colors are better. Even this pair of joggers is amazing. This one is from Mango, that one was from Ant. Mango ke trousers are definitely pricey. They're around 2,000 to 3,000 per trouser, but they last for so long. So I would recommend. I have loads of those and they work very well. Now this one, I hope I'm not the only one, kyunki jaise hi monsoon comes around my hair, I look like a lioness when I've woken up after sleep. Itne frizzy aur poofy ho jaate hai. It's not a nice look. I like a sleek, glossy hair finish. For that, I hair mask my hair every single time I wash my hair. वो तो मैं generally भी almost करती हूँ, but monsoon में तो I don't skip it whatsoever. I have 3 new hair masks that worked for me because the one I was using since 3 years plus, वो brand ने discontinue कर दिया वो particular hair mask. So I had to look for more options. Like, वो मजबूरी हो गई थी. I'll go from price low to high. The first one was the Nykaa Naturals Apple Cider Vinegar and Ginger. तो my hair type is oily hair and sleek, like straight hair naturally. तो मुझे ginger बहुत suit करता है. And this was one mask that worked well. This dabba 200 ml का was for $5.99. Usually there is an offer on this brand क्योंकि it's an in-house brand ना, तो you'll get it for a better price. Now next up is the Garnier Hair Food. इसका aloe vera worked very well and I wasn't trying another one thinking कि aloe vera is amazing, but papaya is even better. It worked beautifully for my hair. Fragrance aloe वाले की better है, लेकिन काम ये ज़्यादा अच्छा करता है because it leaves my hair very soft and 3 days तक तो frizzy नहीं होते मेरे बाल. I haven't used it as the other methods that they've mentioned. I only used it as a hair mask and it's great. Actually ये उससे भी affordable है because this is double the quantity, 390 ml and it's for $7.25. So yeah, but इसको use quantity में ज़्यादा करना पड़ता है. So almost the same price you can say. And lastly, the showstopper. This is one product that if you have a similar hair type, you can save up for it and invest in because ये इतना अच्छे से काम किया. This is a Forest Essentials Intensive Hair Repair Mask. It's amazing. Japapatti and Brahmi. I hope I'm pronouncing it correctly. This also showed up in my recommendations क्योंकि मैंने ginger type किया, तो I'm guessing इसमें शायद वो भी होगा. Now this one is ridiculously expensive. 100 grams is for 875 rupees. The good thing is इसका quantity बहुत कम लेना पड़ता है. Like if I compare this with this, I have to take double the amount compared to this. So it lasts long. You can consider this as a 200 gram bin of another hair mask, but still it is quite pricey. मैंने दो डब्बे 100 ग्राम वाले खत्म किए, फिर आई एम इन्वेस्टेड इन द बिगर जार विच इज़ अराउंड आई थिंक 2000 rupees, बट वर्क ब्यूटिफुली. सो दिस इज़ द थर्ड हेयर मास्क, जो बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे. नाउ अ कपल ऑफ मेकअप टिप्स आई हैव फॉर यू इज इन केस यू डू लाइक टू गेट रेडी एवरी नाउ एंड देन, यूज अ टिंट इन मॉनसून्स बिकॉज कुछ भी हो जाए दिस विल नॉट कम ऑफ लाइक अ पाउडर और अ क्रीम प्रोडक्ट इज वेल. ये सबसे लॉन्ग लास्टिंग होता है. सो यू कैन यूज दिस ऑन योर आईज, ऑन योर चीक्स, ऑन योर लिप्स एंड लिटिल बिट ऑन योर नोज. वो फ्लश ऑफ ये बहुत अच्छा लगता है, फ्लश ऑफ कलर. दिस वन आई फाउंड फ्रॉम क्लेरेंस बिकॉज आई लव बेनेटिन. बेनेटिन जो वाटरी फिनिश है ना, उनके अदर टेंट्स वाटरी नहीं है. गोगो टेंट और लव टेंट जो भी था, बिकॉज मैं सेफोरा गई थी उसके लिए एंड इट डिडंट वर्क आउट. सो क्लेरेंस वॉज द नेक्स्ट बेस्ट टेंट जो काफ़ी वाटरी है एंड बहुत सिमिलर है बेनेटिन से एंड अ डिफरेंट कलर, बिकॉज दैट वॉज द होल पॉइंट वन आई वुड रीपर्चेज बेनेटिन. दिस इज इन द शेड ऑरेंज 02. दिस इज़ फॉर 2150 and I think it's a little more cheaper than Benetint. Good experience with it so far. I do like it. They have 5 more shades and in the future I think I will invest in more. As for the base cream products, I find better in monsoons because they are staying on my face longer. Completely foolproof jana to cream ke upar, just apply a nice translucent powder, it will really set it in. And if you are going for any wedding or any event, मेकअप स्प्रे कर ही देना ऊपर, बिकॉज यू नो यू डोंट रिस्क इट. अगर खाली पार्किंग से इवेंट तक भी आप थोड़े से गीले हो जाओ तो व्हाई डू यू वांट एनीथिंग टू स्मज ऑफ. सो दैट्स माय फुल प्रूफ वे. एंड इफ यू लाइक डूइंग आईलाइनर, देन व्हाट यू कैन डू इज आईलाइनर लगा के यू कैन पुट द सेम ट्रांसपेरेंट पाउडर, ट्रांसलूसेंट पाउडर ऑन इट एंड इट विल सेट इट सो वेल इन प्लेस कि वो ज़्यादा टिकेगा. And lastly, I have 3 products which are miscellaneous but again very helpful. The first one is a hair clutcher because I don't want you to be tying your hair in really tight ponytails and buns because ek to hair line bhi recede hote jata hai, matlab aage se baal push hote hote piche aayenge and you will start balding. So hair clutchers are very very good when you just want hair out of the way because of humidity and they don't tug at it and it still looks good. The next product is a nail polish. Usually mujhe nail polish nahi pasand aati in daily wear because I feel suffocated. I only use press-ons when I have to be presentable. I like experimenting when we're meeting, like when we're shooting, but apart from that I like my nails to breathe. Monsoon is an exception for my toenails because I like wearing flats and open chappals, like as you saw Birkenstocks and Crocs and stuff like that. So agar कीचड़ से बहुत कॉन्टैक्ट में आता है ना पैर, नेल्स डू गेट अफेक्टेड समटाइम्स एंड नेल पॉलिश इज अ ग्रेट वे टू प्रोटेक्ट इट. आई एक्चुअली वॉज गोइंग समवेयर एंड आई सॉ एन अंकल हैविंग ग्रीन नेल पॉलिश ऑन वन टो एंड ही वॉज हैविंग अ कॉन्वर्सेशन विद समबडी एल्स हु आस्क्ड हिम क्यू ऐसा लाइक इट्स वेरी रैंडम एंड ही सेड दैट द डॉक्टर टोल्ड हिम टू अप्लाई टू कर्ब द इन्फेक्शन फ्रॉम स्प्रेडिंग सो इट्स दैट इफेक्टिव दैट I witnessed that also. So nail polish is good in case you're trying to protect your toenails. And lastly, this weather makes everything smell funky, even our own bodies. So a good deodorant comes in very handy. This one is for Juicy Chemistry. It's the blood orange and geranium stick. I like it because it's organic and I know ki just to curb smell mein kuch chemicals nahi laga rahi. So this is awesome, love it. You can also use camphor cones. They're very easily available on Amazon now. I put it in my shoe closet also. And my normal wardrobe also to avoid any weird funky smell. But that's all I have done this year to just switch up to a nice monsoon wardrobe and enjoy this rains very freely in a very fun manner. We took so many trips to enjoy this weather ki this year has been the most special. But let me know in the comment section down below ki aap kya kya karte ho changes in monsoon and if you found any of this helpful. If you enjoyed watching this video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future videos. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye!